You hear me? Shout out world, you understand me? I'm with the homie Chris Richardson, right? I just want to update y'all on Chris and what he doing. It's 1 hour. Artist on the Ymcmb team, on the pop side. You might have saw him. He started off the way we recognized his talent on American Idol. We seen him on American Idol. You hear me? Somebody that knew him, knew us, and Josh connect us. And that's how this started with us, watching his talent on TV. And you might have seen him on Tiger first single, which is called
Far Away.
Far Away. That's him on the hook.
That's me on the hook.
And he got an album coming out in May. I think he's special talent. He's definitely a sensational artist on our brand, Ymcmb. And he got a new video. What's the name of that song?
In the Name of Love.
In the Name of Love. One of my favorite songs on the album. And we just felt like, let's just let it go. He coming with his new single at the top of the year. His name Chris Richardson. He from VA. He with Ymcmb.
All day.
And this is what it is. Y'all check him out, you know? Shit.
Being a part of this team, man, has been... I'm really, really family-oriented, so just having the camaraderie of everybody at this label is something so special. I can't even really explain it. But it definitely is inspiring. Every day I come into the studio, and I go till I stop, really. And I'm so inspired to see all my label mates, everybody here, are still here doing the same thing. It's just this passion, this love for music. You're surrounded by it all the time. And there's no other place that I think that I would fit as perfectly as I do with Ymcmb, Cash Money, all day. It's just, there's something about it, man. There's something about this. Everybody wants you to succeed. Everybody wants you to just do what you love to do. And that's a different side of this whole music business. And man, I got lucky when I met my manager, Josh Birdman. And back in VA, that's where I'm from. He listened to some of my music. We talked back and forth for a little bit. He flew me down here, you know, and we let Baby listen to the stuff and Slim. And it was a wrap. So from there, Slim and Baby have just been completely 110% supportive behind the project. The whole team, everybody, they just want everybody to succeed, and I think that's what's special about this label, and that's why I love being a part of this. And I do think that I bring exactly what everybody brings to this label, and that's a passion for music and persistence and determination to get to a certain point in their careers and their whatever it is that they love doing, production, songwriting, solo artistry, all of it together. I think this label really drives behind the happiness of it. I think my style complements this label. My musical influences, my background, my depth. I've been doing music for a long time, so I definitely think that to this pop side, even with Jay Sean, he has his pop world and everything he does, and Kevin Rudolph, he has what he does. I think I'm a completely different person, a different entity, and I think I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna add a different style to this label, and I definitely think that this label is the perfect place for me, just for how just organic and just natural the music is. I got blessed, and I'm with the best team in the world, Ymcmb.
Perfect, and baby, it's so worth it for us. Reminiscing back when I made that mistake. I wish it never ended with a heartbreak.